I think my research is important because I facilitate or help perhaps communities, whether it be local governments, regional governments, make perhaps better environmental decisions or decisions regarding the natural world around them or resources. And I think better can be qualified in a lot of ways, but hopefully what I'm doing is allowing through different processes to make decisions that are a better reflection of local cultures, values, and visions for the future. I have the privilege of being able to explore the most remote places of Canada, speak to unique individuals that have really seen the world in a very different way than I have. You know, I've interviewed elders that have essentially never left their communities or essentially were born on the land and have lived in a small town their whole lives. Now they're in their mid to late 80s. And I get to talk to them about where they were born, what they ate, the changes they've seen over time, what their family did to survive, and those transition periods. And I think that's something that we're capturing right now is really that last generation of people. And it's been interesting, I've been doing this for about 10, 12 years now, and I in some places I've been told that, you know, I've spoken to the last generation of people who were born and raised outside of communities in more of a nomadic way, right? Moving with seasons, moving with species such as caribou. And so what an immense privilege, right, it is to talk to these people who've lived a life that I'll never understand, and who see the world in such a unique way.